Welcome to another inspiring message with Pastor Deborah Bell from Deo Gloria, South Africa, as she brings you a word from God.
Same Saul, who was ready to persecute people on your behalf. So God can change us and do anything if we'll just allow God. And he became the greatest ambassador for Christ. If we're asking questions about who are you an ambassador for? Are you an ambassador for the enemy or for the Lord? And you might say, how can you even ask me that question? I'm a Christian. I'm asking you a question to answer yourself. Lord, we ask you right now to help us move in this new direction that you have for us, Lord. Though we may be hard-pressed, we're not crushed. We know more than when athletes go into training, Lord, we know that they have to spend time training to run and win that race. And we know, Lord, that you call us to go into training to get the crown of glory. Now, I ask you right now, Holy Spirit, would you just touch each person here? And Lord, would you remind us that to stay in that new direction, to move on this road that you have for us, we have to be careful whose voice we're listening to and what we're listening to. Because Lord, it can be life or death that we hear spoken into our lives. And we ask Lord tonight that we would be those that choose life. Holy Spirit, just come around now and touch your people. Just touch your people, Holy Spirit. We know, Lord, that all of us are fallible and we all make mistakes, every one of us. We know, Lord, this isn't a word of condemnation, but a word, Lord, of sobering us, to bring us to stay on the path you've called us to be in this new direction. Help us tonight, Lord. Help us to move to where you want us to be. In Jesus' name, amen. If there's anybody here, and you've never given your heart to Jesus Christ, I just want you to put your hand up. Just do this very quickly. Just do this very quickly if that's you. All heads bowed, all eyes closed. If you've never committed your life to Jesus and you want to commit your life and change direction tonight, if that's you, just put up your hand. Perhaps you have made a commitment to Jesus Christ in your life, but you just feel like you want to renew your commitment tonight. Just feel like you want to get to that place where you are moving in the flow of what God has for your life. And you say, Lord, just help me to move back there. And if that's you tonight, just lift up your hand very quickly. And just say, Lord, it doesn't matter who's around you. It doesn't matter who's here. You need to do that tonight, then you do it. Because it's between the Lord and you. If that's you, just lift your hand up right now. You right now. You just need prayer. Maybe there's brokenness in your life. Maybe there's just been resentment in your life. Maybe there's been hurt in your life recently, and you just say, Lord, I just need to release this from my life. It's hindering my path. If that's you tonight, just put your hand up. I'm going to sing a song, and as we do, I'm going to invite you, those that I've spoken to, all three groups or four groups or whichever group, if that's you tonight and you just need some prayer, you just want a touch from the Lord, and you just need the Lord to give you a boost so that you can continue on in this journey, and you just want me to pray for you, then I'm just going to ask you to come up here as we sing this song tonight.
You've been watching Pastor Deborah Bell from Deo Gloria, South Africa. Passion for